Kilo Deep.
Is that Adam? Is that Adam?
The Yates twins have attacked the Tour de France and are now going to fight it out between them for a yellow jersey.
I'm backing Simon over Adam.
The victory goes to...
Tactically, it's going to be very exciting. If you ask Wadi, it's one of the hardest starters in the Tour de France in modern history.
The hardest start in the Tour de France, I'm calling ever. Definitely in the last 20 years.
Stage one of the Tour is always a challenge, so I think we'll see the standard aggressive, but with a hard final, it'll line things out for sure and make for an aggressive finish.
Pretty busy. A bit busier than the other bike races I've been to, so it's pretty cool.
It's really, really testing day.
We're going to see our first GC battle today, stage one already.
Yeah, nice course. It's hilly, and then we've got that final climb. Really steep, suits Simon. He loves racing here, so we're looking forward to a good day.
He's always going to be nervous first couple of days of the Tour, but I think with being here in the Basque, it's going to be quite exciting, actually. It's going to be quite aggressive and hopefully more selective than being Northern France like normal or something, so.
Well, it's very exciting. I thought I'd come to the biggest of the best. This is like on heat, this event, so really looking forward to just enjoying the day and hopefully a win for the team come the end of the day.
What are we working towards today? It doesn't come around very often that you get a chance to take the yellow jersey to Tour de France. Yates is in good condition and we're going all in after the stage in the jersey today.
Eight seconds.
Simon Yates continues with his big push towards the race finish.
It's a beautiful start. I think it's a lovely story, and no one better than Simon's brother to take the jersey from himself.
It can always go better unless you're winning. A really good start to the Tour. It's touch and go there because, you know, we obviously know the characteristics of Adam. It could have gone either way, and Adam's had slightly better legs on that final push to the line.
Yeah, I mean, things could be a lot worse. Of course, I'm sitting in the car at a K to go thinking we might have both the stage and the jersey.
Brothers in arms, the two twins, one for UAE, one for Jayco Alula, but it's Adam Yates who seems to have the power. Adam Yates of UAE, yellow jersey.
Oh yeah, look, he just pulled up a bit short. Yeah, disappointed on that, but look, second in the first stage of the Tour, flying the flag. Simon's in great shape. It's three long weeks. We've just got to, you know, we'll go back and see what we can come up with tomorrow.
There's an opportunity there, but I was also, I was cramping in the final. It was a really humid day. Quite stressful as always at the start of the Tour, so it wasn't easy to be there, and he just got the better of me, so that's how it goes.
The amount of noise on the last climb was just insane. I mean, yeah, actually couldn't go anywhere.
Great start, just the wrong result. Second's better than third. Hang on to my seat, I'm sure I'm going to see Simon win a stage.